Can type total. We have two ways to do total. One, we use the formula sum and we select them, bracket close, or another easier way is to use auto sum. We can auto sum, and here we can adjust this up to F5, so make it F5. We can double click and check it. We don't need to do for all others. We can just select at the bottom square and drag it down, all sum. This will be the sum for A from January to May. Similarly, this is D, January to May, the expenses. Now we can find out another total. This total show in January A to D. How much they spend? So we can use again auto sum. So 250, they spend 250. We can drag it to the May. So each month, how much this all employees spend, this is that. And each employee, how much they spend from January to May, we have the record of this. Total is called grand total. We can auto sum either H5 to H9 or H8. Or we can sum B10 to F10. Just to double check whether this is correct or not, we can select this and we can check here sum 1066. Again, we can select here, check sum is 1066. So this is correct. Bigger digit, then we face this type of problem. If we increase to 2 or 3 decimal points, it may show this way. To correct this problem, we just need to go at the corner and double click. We'll adjust according to text width. To reduce or increase the decimal point, we can also use this. This is to reduce, this is to increase. So we'll make it 1. Again, we want to adjust to the other lessons. Please check my other videos. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Sai Levo. Share your life experience with others.
Please like and subscribe to our channel and press the bell button to get all of our notifications.